Isaiah Oliver, the cornerback from Colorado. Good value here for the Falcons. Not necessarily a need, but Tom, you can never have too much talent at corner.
Took the words right out of my mouth, Harris. Value and the positional value matters. A long and lanky corner out of Colorado. 33-inch arms. Big old check mark on that box there. That is elite size right there. Only 3 career picks, but broke up 13 passes. That's not that bad there. Not an elite athlete. He is kind of more of the big, strong, physical type guy. Think some James Bradbury in him. That's my player comp from Harris. I like this pick by Arizona. Isaiah Oliver checks in as my number 4 corner, number 37 overall. Have a little mini run on corners going on right now. This is a very good value for the Falcons. A great pick.
I will say, Tom, Jalen Collins has had a rough NFL career
so far.
He's out
of the Falcons
altogether. Suspensions, and he is gone. We'll say this. Isaiah Oliver and Jalen Collins, very, very similar in terms of measurables, about the same size and arm length there. We know that the Falcons like those kinds of corners. Remember, this is already a very, very good secondary. Robert Alford is there, as is Desmond Trufant. So it'll be interesting to see what the Falcons do with Isaiah Oliver there. Give me a grade for it, Tom. What do you got?
It's at very least a pretty good. I think it's a B+. The value is great. Not the biggest need, but it's quite all right there. I like that pick. By the way, the Falcons pick announcer for this one was Mike Vick, by the way.